Hey everybody. So I wanted to wait until my dad is no longer working at Sycuan Casino before I could share this. And I've been wanting to share this for a very long time. I used to work at Sycuan Casino. I worked there for almost 2 years until I was fired. I was fired for not checking an ID on a Sycuan Club card that was used on a food order. At Sycuan Casino, people could get a Sycuan Club card. They could use that to earn points by playing slot machines, and they could use those points to cover the cost of food. And when people use their Sycuan Club card to order food or anything, they need to show their ID. And when people order food for me, I always check for IDs. However, on a busy day, I would only do a quick glance on the ID check. What happened was, apparently somebody used a stolen Sycuan Club card and ordered food for me and two of my former co-workers. That day, when I came to work, my manager told me that Gaming Commission wanted to see me. And when someone from Gaming Commission came to see me, he brought me to this room. It was an interrogation room. Inside, he told me that I was going to be recorded. It was pretty scary. I felt like I was arrested. Like I said, it was an actual interrogation room. So he told me that somebody used a stolen Sycuan Club card and ordered food for me, and he asked me if I remember anything. He even asked me if I knew that person. And then at the end, he told me that I was going to be investigated, and he also threatened me, saying that if you share this with anyone, you and I, we are going to have some serious problem. I was like, okay. That Gaming Commission investigator, he was an asshole. So after Gaming Commission interrogated me, my manager told me that I will be suspended until further notice. And then a week later, I got a call from Sycuan Casino, and they told me that I was terminated for not checking an ID. After they told me that I was terminated, I wasn't really that sad, but more disappointed that after working for them for almost 2 years, they decided to fire me over that. So fast forward to a year later, I was unemployed, and I decided to apply for EDD. And after I tried to apply for EDD, EDD told me that they needed to talk to Sycuan to ask them what happened, why was I terminated. Sycuan lied. They said that I was fired for gambling in the casino. Because of that, I was rejected by EDD. I could not get unemployment benefits. I was really ticked off. They fired me because I did not check an ID, and they lied about why I was fired. In response, I made this video.
You were discharged from your last job with Sycuan Casino because you engage in gambling. How could you write this fucking lie so I don't get fucking benefits, Sycuan? Fuck you. Fuck you, Sycuan.
Yeah, I was a potty mouth that time. Do I regret making this video? Not really. If I could do it any differently, I probably wouldn't curse. So here's what happened. This is something that I've been wanting to share with everybody. My dad worked at Sycuan Casino for almost 30 years, and because he was working there for a long time, everybody at Sycuan Casino knew who he is. Sycuan saw that video, the lies of Sycuan Casino. What they did in response was they talk to my dad about it. My dad came to work and his manager called him to the office and showed him my video. So other than our father and son relationship, what did that video have to do with my dad? Why did they talk to my dad about it and not me? Sycuan Casino, they're cowards. Instead of taking it out on my dad, they should have talked to me about it. Okay, and here's what they did. My dad worked night shift as a poker dealer. Shortly after they talked to him about my video, my dad got moved to graveyard shift.
Engaged in gambling? What the hell is that? What the fuck? I did not do that. all people who work there gamble there, alright? How could you write this fucking lie so I don't get fucking benefits, Sycuan? Fuck Sycuan.
Yeah, Sycuan was really freaking out when they saw that video. They knew they screwed up by lying to EDD about how I got fired. They were scared. That's why they never confronted me about that video at all. They wanted to get back at me. They decided to humiliate my dad. They called my dad into the office, showed him the lies of Sycuan Casino video, and said, "Hey, your son is talking crap about us." They didn't say, "Hey, we're moving your graveyard shift because your son made a video called The Lies of Sycuan Casino talking crap about us." They didn't say that, but it's very obvious. They decided to punish my dad in my place by putting him on graveyard. Working graveyard, Sycuan, it really sucks. For one, it's usually dead. And two, a lot of crazy people go to Sycuan Casino during that time. My dad was making a lot less when he was put on graveyard. Also, my dad was really worried that they might fire him over my video because the way they were talking to my dad about the lies of Sycuan Casino, it seemed like they were getting ready to fire him. Sycuan is stupid, but not that stupid, because if they really fired my dad over my video, then it would be really illegal. Sycuan Casino was definitely smart enough to know that they still have a casino to run. So yes, everybody, I just want to tell all of you that Sycuan Casino did respond to my video, The Lies of Sycuan Casino. They're cowards. Sycuan Casino, all of you are cowards. Because I am a Christian now, I don't curse, so I'll let my 2016 version do it.
Fuck you, Sycuan.
Now that my dad is no longer working at Sycuan Casino, your secret is out. If Sycuan Casino wanted to do something because of that video, they should have came to me, not to my dad. My dad is innocent.
Sycuan lied. Here's what they wrote. Engaged in gambling? What the hell is that? It's fucked up. It's lying. Okay? I do not deserve this. I did not even deserve to get fired in the first place. You punished the wrong person. Fuck you, Sycuan.
Sycuan Casino sucks. To anybody who is planning to work at Sycuan Casino or might be working there, new hires, just want to let you know, this could happen to you. It happened to me and happened to some other people as well. The lies of Sycuan Casino 2. Sycuan Casino strikes back. And lastly, after I uploaded The Lies of Sycuan Casino, over the years, I received these comments on my YouTube channel on random videos. A Sycuan Mafia, huh? Well, I was never jumped by any Sycuan Mafia. Not yet, at least. I'm not sure if this is true, but if it is, then this is Sycuan, everybody. And I'll end it with my 2016 version self.
Fuck you, Sycuan.
By the way, Brona is the best.